Tourism and leisure. People on the move. Millions of people travel to and around Britain every year, providing a large number of varied jobs, both in the air and on the ground. Over 2 million people work in tourism and leisure in this country, and it's growing fast. Many of these jobs call for contact with people, so social skills as well as some technical skills are important. You must care about people, helping them when they have a problem, giving advice or information, taking care of their property, taking care of them in a friendly way, like the cabin crew on this aircraft. They're caring for the comfort and safety of their passengers. They serve food in a fast world. They're diplomats.
Is this your first visit to the UK?
Yes. My daddy's been before. He comes each year to business conference in Birmingham.
That's right. I go to the NEC also to an exhibition there.
Oh, so what are you going to do in Birmingham?
Well, we're not going to Birmingham. Actually, we're going on to Bradford.
Oh.
This is the Reynolds family from Connecticut. We're going to join them on their visit to Britain. We'll see a variety of jobs and meet lots of people working in tourism and leisure.
Yes, we'd like to visit one of your stately homes if we could.
You're going to meet a lord, are you?
If we're lucky.
I know you're feeling tired now, but have you enjoyed your flight?
Yes, thank
crossing?
You.
Lovely. Well, I hope you fly with British Airways again. And I'll see you as you leave the aircraft.
Ladies and gentlemen, Captain Webb speaking. Must ask you to put out your cigarettes and fasten your seatbelts, please. We're making our final approach now, and we'll be landing shortly. I hope you all enjoy the flight with British Airways and that you'll be with us again soon. Thank you.
International airports like this take great care to ensure passengers' safety and comfort. Before a plane can take off again, it must be carefully checked by the maintenance crews, cleaned and refuse removed, and left gleaming and really sharp looking. Next, it's refueled. Finally, the in-flight caterers arrive with prepared food in sealed containers, ready to heat and serve on the plane.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Travelling to Manchester?
I'm indeed.
Yep. Would you like to say smoking or non-smoking?
That's no smoking this time.
Do you have any hand luggage?
Just
a label for your hand luggage.
Thank you very much.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We're now on your SIM shuttle service for Manchester.
Apart from international travellers, millions of people travel throughout this country on business or holiday every year by air, sea, rail and road. At the hotel, first impressions are important.
Good morning, miss. Welcome to the Cumberland Hotel.
Thank you.
Hi.
All hotel staff should be well turned out and deal with guests in a courteous, caring and professional manner.
Dad?
Yes?
I'd like some info on going for a swim.
Yes sir, you get the information for swimming just the guest services there.
Thank you. Missy, you want to come along?
Okay.
Great. Okay, now listen, we'll meet you at the elevator after we've checked in, all right?
Sure.
Okay,
nice.
Bye-bye.
See you, Dad. Bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Nice. Hi.
Good morning, sir. Can we help you?
Yes. Do you have a swimming pool here?
No, I'm afraid we don't, but there's one nearby in Seymour Leisure Centre.
Good morning, sir. How may I help you?
We'd like a room, please.
Staff are trained in the art of dealing with people.
Do you have a reservation with us?
Yes, we do.
Is that Mr. J.R. Reynolds?
That's right.
From Connecticut.
Yes. Receptionists in the modern hotel are trained to handle the computer. The fast, easy way to check reservations and guest information.
Is that right?
That's right.
Okay, if you'd like to fill in the registration form for me, please.
Thank you.
That's the instructions. If you just go out the door here on the right, and it'll be the first turning on the left.
Would you like me to make
this training is normally provided on and off the job by the employer or at a local college of further education.
No problem, I'll get that done for you. I do hope you enjoy your stay. The elevator is to your right over there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Hi. Hi. Did you find the swimming pool?
There isn't one here, but there is one down the street.
Great.
Can we go there now?
Sure. Go ahead.
All right, thanks.
Hey.
Sports and leisure facilities are now promoted and developed as tourist attractions, improving local amenities and providing more jobs.
Just turn your head.
This man is a qualified coach, building confidence, ensuring safety.
Okay.
Are you familiar with our carvery, sir?
No, we're not.
Okay. If you'd like to help yourself to our cold buffet at the top of the room, which has a wide selection of cold hors d'oeuvres...
Waiting is a skill job for which training is required.
And he'll also give you any assistance you need.
Okay. You must also like to meet people, care for them,
we'd like to
help
see
them.
A wine list, please.
Okay, I'll bring the wine waiter along.
Enjoy
your meal.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Missy, did you enjoy the swim?
Yes, it was really nice.
Great.
Waiting is not just serving food. You must give something of your personality, too. Although you don't initially need academic qualifications, you do need practical skills. Skills which can be developed by on and off the job training.
Oh, yes.
And you can gain vocational qualifications.
No, not at all. Oh, I brought a brochure for you.
Oh, good.
Yes.
Let's see that.
Yeah, the place just isn't the swimming pool. There's also a sauna, solarium, an exercise room, squash.
Here we are, sir.
Sounds like fun.
Oh, thank you.
We have a nice selection of wines there, red and white. And we also have a promotional wine this morning.
Oh.
Would you recommend...
With more experience and training, you can become a supervisor or manager.
Demande de Saint-Julien. We have a white Côte de Saint-Mont, both very pleasant.
Well, since we're probably having the roast beef, I think we'll take the red, thank you.
Lovely. Thank you very much, sir.
Right. Well, family, let's go eat.
Sounds good.
Good evening.
I'd like some roast beef, please.
Behind the scenes, the kitchen staff work as a highly trained team. The chefs employ their skills in the preparation of mouth-watering dishes. Jim is an important member of the team.
Ready to go, Barry.
Okay.
Oh, did you remember to put film in the camera?
Did that last night.
Right.
That's good. I hope we can get some good pictures at Safari Park
yes,
today.
Yes, indeed. Yes,
good morning.
Indeed.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Morning.
The housekeeping department are at work already, headed up by the housekeeper. Cleaners, room attendants, linen staff and porters trained to service rooms and public areas. For a hotel to be successful, all the staff must work together.
Here.
That's right.
You're waiting for your safari trip, sir?
Yes, we are.
It's Catering next off your mess, sir.
Thank you very much. Come on, family.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kim, and your driver's name is Calvin.
To be good at this job demands more than just being able to talk to people. You need to make their trip as interesting as possible with all kinds of information. This requires a knowledge of local history and geography. The tourists sit back and enjoy the trip. The driver takes the strain. A pleasure in today's hectic traffic conditions.
Right, hello children and welcome to the park. My name's Sue and I'm going to take you on a guided tour of the reserves. Now these are the parts of the park where we're in the cage and the animals are free and they look in and see what we're doing.
Sue's job is different.
Look around,
she's a specialist on the animals in the park. She likes working with people and making their tour enjoyable.
It can grow up to 5 meters tall and weigh nearly 1 ton. Now, I haven't seen the zebras yet. Has anybody spotted the zebras? Yes, there they are, right over there. And you can see how their stripy coat helps to camouflage them. That's very important in the browner countryside of Africa. It's very confusing for a lion to have to pick out one individual zebra to chase.
Oh, Barry, look.
Oh.
That one over there.
Oh, all right.
They're just like playful kittens. But they're lethal. Specialist staff take care to ensure that the unwary visitor comes to no harm. To ensure the security of the animals, the areas are securely fenced and the gates are electrically operated. Animal handlers stand by in case of emergency.
Right, that's the end of the guided tour. I hope you have a nice...
There are many animal parks and sanctuaries throughout the country, all providing job opportunities. Time for refreshment.
4:30 change.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Handling food of any kind is a responsible job and demands the highest standards of hygiene. Areas where food is served or eaten must be kept clean and tidy. Many of the jobs in the park require contact with the visitors, and they like to be dealt with in a friendly and helpful manner.
Yeah. Barry and I would like to visit the offering.
Yeah.
Sounds great, but I'm more interested in the Birds of Prey show right now. Phyllis, how about you, hon?
I think I'll go see the dolphins with the kids.
Well, that sounds good. We ought to pick a meeting spot, though.
Visitors to the park want to enjoy themselves, and it's important that the staff help them to do this in every way possible.
Okay. All right, thanks. See you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Some jobs require technical skills. This one needs a little knowledge of two-stroke petrol engines. Others, a lot of patience and perseverance, like training this bird. Or this one.
Come in, Rocky. Off he goes.
Many skills are important if a park is to run smoothly and efficiently.
Did you all like that one? Good.
Oh! Well done!
The visitor expects to be entertained.
We're going to start off with Smarty. Now, Smarty is 25 years old and the proud father of our two baby dolphins, Juno and Neptune, who were born and bred here.
The animals here are the stars of the show. But the staff are on stage as well, acting out their parts in front of different audiences with confidence and skill. From the managing director to the litter picker, staff in parks like this must work together to make the visitor's day out an enjoyable one. All equally important. All helping to maintain the success of the park by their individual efforts.
Okay. Good day.
It's been a great day.
The coach was delayed at the safari park. So much for that relaxing visit to the theatre.
I'm so glad that the hotel was able to make these reservations for us.
Big help.
Oh, yes.
What I'm hoping is that Barry and Missy are all right.
They'll be fine. The hotel people will take care.
The theatre is only a very small part of the entertainment industry, like concerts, shows, clubs, and night spots, offering a large number of varied and interesting jobs.
Thank you. Thanks. We're pretty much late. We better hurry.
All right.
Can I take a second?
Yes, certainly.
Have we missed the opening of the show? The curtain is just going up, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Let's go.
It's been a long day. But hotels are on duty 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Anti-social hours, perhaps, but often worthwhile to staff who are keen and prepared to work hard.
Thanks. Bye.
There we are, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good night.
Good night.
Bye.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Did you enjoy the show?
It was wonderful, thank you.
Oh, good.
It was
great. Good.
The industry provides many opportunities for staff to gain nationally recognized qualifications, certificates, and progress to a responsible position at an early age.
Go right on to bed, okay?
Okay, lovely. Good night.
Good night.
Thanks
again.
Good night.
The Tourist Travel Centre is a great help to the tourist. There's advice on where to go, what to see, how to get there.
Good morning.
Good morning.
May I help you?
Yes, please. Hello. We'd like some information on Scotland and Wales.
Scotland and Wales.
And I'd like some on the city of Bradford.
My grandmother's family's from there. I'd like to find out more about it.
Fine. Well, I think I've just got the thing for you. Here are some very comprehensive guides on the area of Bradford, both in...
The staff have lots of information to give, often in a foreign language.
Thank you.
Here are two brochures on Scotland and Wales, which will give you a very good guide on both areas. But if you wanted some more information, do go and have a look in the bookshop.
Mom, Dad, Missy found a stately home. It's called Beaulieu. Can we go there next week?
Actually, it's called Beaulieu. It's a very popular tourist attraction. Many things to see there, apart from the historic residence.
I know, there's an automobile museum there. I'd love to see that.
That's right. Are the children going to Bradford with you?
Yes, they are. My husband's going to a conference in Birmingham, so it gives us an opportunity to spend a couple of days in Bradford. Why do you ask?
Well, I thought the children might like to visit Alton Towers.
Alton Towers?
It's the biggest theme and leisure park in Europe. Well worth going to see. I'll show it to you on the video.
Thank you. Thanks.
This is Alton Towers, Britain's great entertainment...
Theme parks throughout the country create a wealth of jobs in various disciplines. Gardening, maintenance, supervision, security, administration, and many more.
Because there's nothing on earth quite like it. If it's excitement you're after, Alton has the ultimate. White knuckle rides like the world-famous corkscrew in Festival Park, and berth next door is the pirate ship, where the passengers who want to go up in the world can do just that. What also makes it dazzlingly different is that it's kept beautifully clean by staff who themselves are neat and unfailingly helpful. There are even specially designed areas just for little ones, where trained staff give mums and dads a breather while the children have the time of their lives.
These trips to Scotland look good, but yeah. I don't know if we'll have
Barry. Oh, hi, Missy. Hi, Barry.
Hi.
Ceiling fairy.
Sea travel is also popular.
Yes, please. I'd like to change $100 into sterling, please.
Right. If you'd just like to sign it for me, bottom left.
Right there.
Yes.
Okay.
Right. Would you like to book through here, then?
Great. Sure. Why not?
Is he all right?
Accuracy is essential in the Bureau de Change, especially when keying data. In today's world, the railway's booking clerk is also a trained computer operator.
First class, Mr. Reynolds.
Oh, sorry. Oh, yes, please.
Checking availability, booking and confirming seats instantly. More or less.
Good, everything's confirmed.
Okay.
You're booked on the 0730 Intercity Express from Euston to Birmingham.
Okay.
A busy railway concourse like this has lots of amenities. For the traveller with time to spare.
Hi.
Hello.
Is this a train for Birmingham?
Yes, it's a train for Birmingham, sir.
Do I have time to make it?
It's about 1 minute, sir.
Okay.
Can I have some tickets, please?
Here.
Thank you. Thank you. Could you please tell me, sir, it's a train on the left there.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome, sir.
Bye-bye.
Can I take my ticket, please? Can you open the gate again?
No, sir, I can't open the gate again. I'm sorry.
Come on, there's about 2 minutes to go, yeah?
I'm sorry, sir, I can't open the gate.
Oh, sure, you know, the train's still standing there.
It's difficult to remain cool in situations like this, but it's all part of the job.
Oh, thanks. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.
Not easy cooking in a kitchen this size, on the move.
Morning, sir.
Good morning.
Are you taking breakfast?
Yes, please.
This way, sir.
Okay.
Let me take them bags, please, sir.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh,
yeah, oh, great.
The steward and his staff are waiters in a restaurant, travelling at almost 100 miles per hour.
Coffee, please. Good morning.
Good morning, sir. Would you like a fruit juice, sir? We
are Birmingham and other cities have developed their conference and exhibition facilities, attracting millions of people like Mr. Reynolds every year. This hotel, like many others, has created accommodation specifically for this business usage. Conferences, seminars or meetings. This has created new jobs in the hotel to organise, set up and service these functions.
Thanks, Maggie. Much appreciated.
I know you're busy, but I wonder if you go up to the Albany Suite and check out the electrical sockets.
Arranging audiovisual equipment, making slides, setting up mini exhibitions, or just business meetings with afternoon tea or coffee.
Now, at this stage, I'd like to congratulate Andrew.
The National Exhibition Centre is only a few minutes' drive from Birmingham. It has over 1.25 million square feet of exhibition space, attracting some 3 million visitors each year and using leisure and tourist facilities in an ever-expanding area around the exhibition centre, bringing wealth and employment to the West Midlands. They come from all over the world, but staff are trained to cope with language problems. Security, crowd control, programme and guidebook sales, together with information, ticket sales and collection for that forthcoming rock concert. To set up, supervise and stage manage an operation like this requires administration staff and a workforce with many different skills. Carpenters, decorators, electricians, carpet fitters, labourers and so on. During the exhibition itself, there are thousands of visitors as well as exhibitors to be dealt with and catered for. Let's go back to the family again.
It was really great, especially the Kodak exhibit with all the old cameras and things.
I looked up the family name at the registry office and got the address.
The house is real quaint, and Mum cried.
Bradford has a thriving and developing tourist industry. Many industrial centres throughout the country are using tourism and leisure facilities to attract new business investment and create employment. The old crafts are still practised, and there's a wealth of picturesque and interesting things to see and places to visit. Art galleries, museums, heritage.
Mr. Reynolds, if you could just initial in those two places to accept insurance for the vehicle.
All right.
The family are on the move again.
Mrs. Reynolds, may I have your driving license, please?
Thank you.
What color, Dad?
Green. You're not getting near the wheel.
Nice. Thank you very much.
Motorway travel demands a variety of services and people to supply them. Breakdown and vehicle recovery. Service areas where travellers can break their journey and have a rest from driving. Have a wash, tidy up, or perhaps visit the shop.
Right. I think we'll find the ladies' room, would you?
Hey, we'll meet you right back here, okay?
Just a few minutes.
Right, bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, is that all?
Yeah.
All right. Let's see how much it is.
£1.57, please.
After that purchase, time for a quick snack, or a full meal in one of the restaurants. Popular catering is a fast-growing sector of catering because more and more people are on the move. Bewley is one of the many historic residences in this country which attract visitors from all over the world.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Can I help you?
Yes, please. We'd like some tickets. 3 adults and 1 child.
Right. Would you like a guidebook as well?
Oh, let's see.
There's one at the Palace and Abbey and one at the Motor Museum.
The Palace? Is it? Okay.
It's £1.20.
Thanks.
Thank you.
All right. And all together?
That comes to £15.70, please.
All right.
This is the front line, but the troops are well trained. Personal skills are important. Patience, tolerance, and pleasant manner. Clear speech. Fast but accurate keying.
Well, that's sure.
I want to be sure to go back to the gift shop.
Oh, okay. I'm certainly the gift shop. Where's my billfold?
Oh, look, I have to go to the Motor Museum.
Oh, okay.
20 minutes.
See
you.
Have fun.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Most jobs require a certain amount of common sense and good judgment, but like this young person, staff receive on and off the job training so that they can more easily cope with any difficulties which may arise. The job can then be enjoyable and one in which they can take pride. Many historic residences have other tourist attractions, such as exhibitions, displays, fairs, and museums.
The racing cars.
Oh, look, there's Missy down by the bus.
Oh, has she seen us?
Missy!
See you in 5 minutes.
The National Motor Museum here at Bewley is one of the finest and most comprehensive motor museums in the world.
You drive this bus?
Yes, I do.
Is it original?
No, it's a replica. You don't think they'll let me loose on a real veteran bus, do you?
It may not be a real veteran bus, but it's still a very responsible position for a young person. The gardens and grounds require attention all year round. Palace House is the home of Lord Montague. It's been owned by his family since 1538 and is part of the heritage of this country. Almost as much a part of the British way of life is the inn, especially when it caters for bed and breakfast guests.
Can I get you drink?
Comfortable accommodation, relaxing atmosphere, a more personal approach by the staff.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
What can I get you?
A nice cool lager, please.
Is that a half or a pint, sir?
A whole pint.
A good barman can make pleasant conversation without wasting time. His friendly manner can set the tone for the evening and make the customer want to come back.
Oh, yes, Americans, you know it.
Oh, of course. Yes, yes, indeed. One nice cool pint.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
Relaxing over his pint, Mr. Reynolds has time to reflect. The family must head for home tomorrow, but their leave are a lasting memory of the people who cared for them during their short stay. People who are helpful, skilled, professional, young people. People with responsibility, who enjoy their work.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Did you enjoy the show?
People who are managers at an early age. People who are at ease in the computer age. People who work as a team.
Are you taking breakfast?
Yes, please.
And the keys for the Jaguar.
People who understand the needs of the traveller.
£1.20.
Thank you.
All right, and all together?
Efficient, cheerful people.
Is it original?
No, it's a replica.
Some of them didn't meet the family, but those behind the scenes played their part too.
Good evening.
Turn your head.
They all have one thing in common. They work in the largest growth industry in the country. An industry which has a future. The tourism and leisure industry has many opportunities for young people. You can find out more about these jobs by using the resource pack accompanying this video.